Hello and welcome back, dear friends. It's me, Odo. We are back in our campaign of EU4. No, Pathfinder Kingmaker. Sorry. Last time we came to the lair of the nymph, and it was of course a trap. And what shall I say?
They'll never see me coming.
Okay. Can't we? We can't. Exit while fighting. This is not okay. And they know where we are. Oh, they didn't. Get Yeah, of course. Okay, let's try it again. Let's kill these two guys. And Manticore and Hydra.
The way seems clear.
Let's do this for a time. Owlbear is really hard to defeat. Yeah, whatever.
They should have known better.
Okay. Nearly killed it. Don't get, yep, it got an attack of opportunity. I should have taken the 5 foot step.
Stab their back.
Okay. I'm not sure if I could probably now get my troops in. You and you back, and we come on. We need first of all this. But we need the owl wisdom. We need the heroism, and we need the bless. Okay, so next things. Let's put the banish here. And there. That's also nice. Let's just kill it.
Your death awaits.
Yeah, come on. Let's take the burr as well. Why not?
I'll loot your corpse. Stab their backs.
Manticore is easy.
Cover me.
As I said, he was easy. Let's take the invisibility and can't I enter? Oh, no. It's not because I was in a fight But because I can't enter. Why am I not possible? Why is it not possible to enter? There's an athletics check down there. Can climb up there. Let's just save the game. And then try to climb it. Oh, we didn't get it. Let's try it again.
I need a moment to recover.
Okay. Let's see, we are not really the most athletic of people. We have a modifier of -1 on the difficulty 22, so we won't get up there. Let's just get out.
If there's gold, it's mine.
This one is really bad. It's a level 14 monster. Oh, there is another monster.
If there's gold, it's mine. They'll never see me coming. Success.
Oh, come on.
I need a moment to recover.
Really? This thing killed me. Come on. That's not nice. Nice. Didn't see me. But the giant flytrap saw me. Not this guy who's seeing me. Okay. And we are dead again. Really, how do we get out there? We can't get in because there is no way in. I mean, we could try to take. The red caps.
They should have known better.
Okay. You have freedom of movement. Freedom of movement. I've got a scroll with freedom of movement. Sure about that. Yep. 4 to 7. How can they even hit me? Really? Critical hit 75 points? Oh, come on. This is not funny. I mean, I'm invisible and I have a blur effect. I'm not sure if they are working. So let's give this up there as well. Really? 10 points. It must be more or less the least. Okay. Okay, now the game has frozen, killed itself. It's not funny. Normally you should. How long does this work? Cost level 7. Ah. There was a glitter dust. Did I get the glitter dust on? Yep, this is the reason why they see me. Really? Oh, come on. So we're not allowed to unleash this trap because the traps also triggered kit. Which is terrible because then the invisibility doesn't work. Thank let's just say we save ourselves some time. Yeah, of course, didn't help the freedom of movement. Why should it? But there is no gold. They'll never see you coming. Yes, they do. They do see you coming. Are you? Yeah, well, let's see. What's that? It's a level 13 on. Well, I should have healed myself. And again. How many times do you have to see me die here? When I read about this burden chamber, I thought it was easy because it said you just had to take an invisibility and then you will just go there. I'm not sure which level the people were when they did this. Come on, stay where you are. I hope so.
If there's gold, it's mine.
Mm-hmm. Okay. So. It gets an attack of opportunity all the time. Yeah, why not? We have freedom of movement. Okay, that's not the way out. I think it was a terrible mistake to go in there in the first place. We can't climb this because we need an athletics check of 20. There's some way out on the other side. Nah, there is nothing. Come on, go away.
They should have known better. They'll never see me coming.
I avoided these traps. And they probably didn't hear me, which is great. So I'm more likely to get away from them. He avoided the fight. That's good.
If there's gold, it's mine.
What's the sound of? Why am I not invisible anymore? There's only one red cap. He's level 8. Didn't do any offensive, did I?
Your death awaits.
5 foot step.
What's that glitter? I'll loot your corpse.
We can't kill him. That's not possible in this way.
Stab their backs. Your death awaits. I'll loot your corpse. Stab their backs. I need a moment to recover.
Do you think so? Sure, if we can get there out anyway, so and I don't know when my last saved game was. I'll have to go there and come back with my troop. We have something like hide from monsters or something. There is some spells that do that. Large person reduced person would be quite nice now. It's hard to hit me when I'm small.
If there's gold, it's mine.
Great. Yeah, there it comes. Stupid phone.
I need a moment to recover. A terrible
Really? I was invisible. You have a 50% miss chance to not hit me, even if you hit me. And he hit 3 times in a row.
If there's gold, it's mine. What's that glitter? Never see me coming.
I hope so.
Success.
Can we just hide? Forty-two points of damage. Oh, come on. With the reduced person, we are a bit better not to be hit, but the plant will hit us always. This is very frustrating. I should probably use more of the scrolls. More of other scrolls, like divine power. What does this do? No, it's not really important. Hold person doesn't help. I mean, it would be great if it would be a hold monster. Probably we should try to stay living on the stupid plant. Why not? Really? Oh, we'll have to stand near him. It's not a ray. Okay, let's. Come on, you didn't hear me. Can't we just move out? While we're at the height, we probably can't. How can I get out then? Is there a possibility to get out? Yeah, well, I'll have to find out. Yeah, next time I'll show you if I can. Until then, bye.